The Black Prince. One of my favorite tank in the game. If you play this tank properly and the right way, you can bounce an IS-3, IS, Tiger, Tiger 2 shots. It is also one of those tanks where it can shoot at a high accuracy rate while moving. That's because it's moving at a 20 km/h speed. A bit of lag there. Basically, if you're a Black Prince and you're on top of the list, give no fuck. Just charge in and don't give a care about anything in the world. Let your armor protect you. Assuming you're not alone. Slight lag there for some reason. And there you go, a bounce. Since I can't charge in with an M6 behind me, I might as well just wait here. Shoot every tank and do as much damage as much as you can. I think all those shells bounce. And don't get flanked. My only cover is this M6. Now if you take a look. That's not right. They don't aim for the turret. But what they're trying to aim for is the machine gun port and the driver's port. at this point, notice how most of their tanks was on outside of the map, and they got held back by a Black Prince KV-3 and an M6. And we won this match.